Well, here we are at the top of the watershed divide. We've been riding for a few hours now, and we've done 35 miles. We're up at 9,933 feet, and we're just looking at the sky a little nervously because there's a big thunderstorm going on to the north of us, and it's just coming over top now. We don't really want to get rained on, but we just might. But we do get a big downhill now, which will be enjoyable, and we're not too far from the town where we'll be able to get some more food. It's going to be great.